It's not important whether I think security is important, or for that matter, even if a head of the business thinks security is important. Tying the message and the benefits of the security program to something they already think they own is, in my mind, what it's all about. Find a way to deliver some unsolicited value for them, something they didn't even ask for instance. Figure out a project they're working on and make their life easier in some way with a security overtone. It always interests me when you hear someone describe their leadership style or hear someone's leadership style described. I really think, well, it's not always an easy thing to do, that a good leader has to have leadership styles, plural.
To watch this program in full and many more, register now at meettheboss.tv.